I do a lot of research. It takes me a long time to make a film. I studied Talmud for 3 years before I made Yentl. I mean, I had a weekly Talmud class. Now, none of that is in my movie. But it gives me a feeling of knowing my world that I'm making a movie about. So when I worked with Pat Conroy, I had him come to my house in New York, and for 2 weeks we really got to know one another. It was like I wanted to know Tom. Well, how do I know Tom? But by knowing the author, I know the man who created this character of Tom, because he's Tom. Came out of his experience, his mind, his life. And out of a 587-page novel, it's amazing how many things you can get in. There are certain images that I just worked into the movie, you know, because they stayed with me after the fourth reading of the novel.